How do you start an email to an unknown person in German? When starting an email to an unknown person in German, it's important to use a formal greeting such as Sehr geehrte Damen und Herren, dear sir or madam, or Sehr geehrte Frau, Herr, dear Ms., Mr. In the first sentence, introduce yourself and state the purpose of your email. Be concise and clear in your language. Remember to end your email with a formal closing such as mit freundlichen Grüßen, kind regards, or Herzlichen Glückwunsch, yours faithfully.